गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउडेज वी आर डिस्कसिंग एनालॉजी। सो ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सो मैनी टाइप्स ऑफ एनालॉजी एंड टूडे वी विल प्रोसीड अनदर टाइप्स ऑफ एनालॉजी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज कॉज एंड इफेक्ट रिलेशनशिप। वेन वर्ड ऑफ द पेयर टेल्स द कॉज एंड द अदर पेयर टेल्स अस द इफेक्ट, मीन्स वेन वन वर्ड tells us the cause and another word tells us the effect. For example, earthquake, the effect of earthquake is tsunami. In the same way, the effect of heavy rain is flood. Next example, the effect of tiredness is sleep and the effect of hungry is eat. So if we found these types of pair, then there is a cause and effect relationship. Okay, next. Nine type is place relationship, means when one word of the pair tells the location of a certain place. For example, Tokyo, Japan, means where is Tokyo in Japan. Washington, USA, means where is Washington, USA. Next example, Manila, Philippines. Sydney, Australia. Bangkok, where is Bangkok, Thailand. Madrid, Spain. So in this way when we find the pairing of place, then there will be a place relationship, means there is an analogy. Which type of analogy we find there? Place relationship. And last type is individual and group relationship. Let's see, when one word of the pair is the collective group of another word of the pair. Just see the example, sheep. Sheep is a pair of which group? Flock. Bees is the pair of which group? Swarm. Musician, band. Soldiers, army. Flowers, bouquet. People, crowd. So there we found individual and after that group he or she belong. So there in this pairing we find individual and group relationship. So student, I think you understood all 10 types of analogy. So I think you can easily now find that which type of pairing you have to match. So best of luck and thanks.